place. The dugouts, both of them, are up on their feet. They realise the importance of this. It is the boys in purple, though, who will surely fancy seeing this home.
Surprise is the key for Quetta Gladiators. Shadab has done really well with the ball as a captain. It's just that few ordinary deliveries been bowled.
There's another. Hassan Ali entrusted with pressure. And he's going for that wide yorker, or the wide delivery. And in the end, it's too wide. So now seven off the over. Next time should just be one. Yes, it is one. So now down to Faulkner, the new man in. Sarfraz is going to have to watch from the other end. James Faulkner versus Hassan Ali. Six runs required. I reckon they're pretty happy. The boys in purple are happy because the captain is back on the strike and that could have stuck through. It didn't. He's still to go. Boom, boom. Even Boom Boom's getting excited. It couldn't be closer. Finds a gap and goes for four.
Massive gap there.
Everybody on the one. One to go. Sarfraz on strike. And that's that.